is going on in the back of these woods here today. So I talked to one of the people that live back there. Yes, there's people that live back there. I think 4 or 5 people live back there. And he was saying he saw one guy walk out of the woods. He was just laying there and watching this fire go on. Apparently, this guy set this girl's tent on fire, and someone saw all that smoke and called the fire department. And shortly after, all these fire department trucks come out and are there to put the fire out. Can't we all just get along? Do we really have to set each other's houses or tents on fire just because we're not getting along or because of whatever beef or disrespect? Guess it's an eye for an eye kind of world out there today.